On August 11, 2023, a Japanese astronomer discovered a new comet, named Nishimura. Observations show it is approaching the Sun and will brighten rapidly. It could be a bright object in mid-September.